Welcome to My Kitchen by Nana. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make vegetable salads. And in this salad I'm going to be using onions, carrots, cucumber, green pepper, and tomatoes. And in addition I'll add sugar, vinegar, and salt. Also lemon juice. You can add like 1 teaspoon of lemon juice. And we all know that vegetables are very good in our bodies. Vegetables are a very good source of fiber. They are good for the skin. They are good for the bone development. They are good in digestion. So I encourage all of you to at least have a bowl of salad every single day. If you can't afford every single day, at least twice or thrice a week. I know some of you get lazy. So I'm going to show you this simple recipe that will help you to make them at home in your own comfort, with the simplest ingredients that you all have in your kitchens. And if you've not yet subscribed, please subscribe, comment, and like.